Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Shivam Vijay. Today in this video, I am going to explain and demonstrate about the encoder and decoder trainer. In this, we are first perform the encoder trainer. In this, we are using 8 to 3 line encoder and then we perform the 3 to 8 line decoder. So both the circuitries will be performed and explained in the trainer kit in this video. So we will now move on to the experiment section and kit description. So this is our trainer kit of encoder and decoder trainer. So the order code for this trainer kit is 38704. You can use this order code to verify and to see the specification about this code on our website, which is www.tescaglobal.com. Now I will explain you the different features of this kit. So in this kit we are using encoder 8 to 3 line. Here there are 8 different inputs can be provided and 3 outputs of 3 line outputs can be get from A, B, C terminals, and there is also 8 toggle switches provided to given input of binary input 0 and 1 as requirement. We can give the binary input. Also there are 8 LED indications are also provided to give the input high or low indications. Also we are giving the output section. This is the output section in which output 0 to 7 are provided. 8 digital outputs indication are provided. So by this you can observe the digital output. Also this is the decoder section. In this decoder 3 to 8 line is provided, in which 3 inputs can be provided from this any of 3 toggle switches, and 8 digital outputs can be observed on the output section by connecting the patch codes. So this is the complete circuitry in which we have used the 7411 AND gate IC and a NOT gate IC 7404 and also a OR gate IC 7432. So there is a combination inside of combinational circuit we have provided here, encoder and decoder. Now we are also offering a user manual for detailed discussion and description of the encoder and decoder circuitry, and you can do the experiment and truth tables verification through this manual. Also we are providing some adequate number of patch codes to do the connection and experiment of verification of truth tables of encoder and decoder. So now we are going to perform our first experiment, which is to study and verify the truth table of 8 to 3 line encoder. So the procedure is given here, in which we will connect the input slots that I have explained earlier to the input section, which are the SPDT input switches, and this will be given to the D0, DI, D1, D2, D3, D5 till D7 encoder inputs, and the output will be connected with ABC to the output LEDs, which are given the indication LEDs. Now then we will power on the circuit and verify the truth table as given here, the observation table. So we will first give the inputs likely this, and then we observe the output, then we write down the output here, then we will verify the truth table. The truth table is also given in the theory section of the 8 to 3 line encoder, also 3 to 8 line decoder theory section, logic circuitry and the truth table are also given in the user manual. You can verify the truth table with this. So we will now do the connection as described in the user manual. So now we are going to perform the connections for encoder circuit. Now for this we will connect I0 input section with the D0 encoder input. So similarly we will connect all the inputs with the help of patch codes. In the series I4 will be connected with the D4. Similarly all the inputs from D0 to D7 will be connected with I0 to I7 as described in the user manual also, and we have to provide different inputs to the encoders. Now we will connect the output circuitry. So we will connect A with the O0 output, B with the O1 output, and C with the O2 output. So when we provide different inputs according to the truth table, output will be given at the LED's indication provided over there. So before power on the circuit, make sure all the logic inputs and all the toggle switches should be at zero position. So our first input will be in the zero section. Now as per the input given in the user manual, we will first on the D0 input as the high. So for this we will turn the toggle switch to the 1. So before that we will power on the circuit. Here right now we are seeing no output at the output section. Now we will on the first input. Here the LED indication is showing that the input is on. So this is the observable here. So at the first input, according to the truth table, we can verify there is no output at the output terminals. Now when we switch off this input and turn on the D1 input as the 1, you can see the output A0 or the A output will be high. Now we will turn off this input, the output will be 1 0 1 0. And now we will turn off this input, we will give the next input to the encoder. This will show the 1 1 0 output. Now we turn off this and then turn off again next option. So this will be giving 1 0 0 according to the truth table. And then we will turn on the next output. This will be giving 1 0 1 to the output section. Now we will turn off this input and give the next input, which is the D6 input. So this will be giving 1 1 0. And at the last, this will be giving 1 1 1. So this is the encoded output of the 8 different inputs that we have provided through this table. You can also verify the truth table given in the user manual. So this is the truth table of 823 line encoder. So in that, as we give the D0 input to the encoder circuit, the output will be 000, and as we give the input D1, the output was 001 as shown in the circuit also. So this is how we verify the truth table. You can match the all outputs accordingly with the truth table. So this is how you do the experiment of 823 line encoder. Now we will move on to the decoder circuit. Now we will perform our second experiment, in which we will perform the decoder circuit. So the object is to study and verify the truth table of 328 line decoder. So procedure is given in the user manual and observation table, in which we will give the 3 inputs C, B, A or the A, B, C provided on the decoder section also. And then we observe the output LEDs as the output high and low sections. So we will first connect the input through the toggle switches, then we will connect the decoder's output to the all output section and output LEDs provided on the trainer kit. So we move on to the connection diagrams. So first we will give the input to the input sections. So we will provide I2 to the A, I1 to the B and I0 to C. You can provide either input as per your requirement, as per your suitability. And now we will connect the all output in series. So D0 will be connected with O0, D1 will be connected with O1, D2 will be connected with O2, D3 will be connected with O3, D4 connected with O4, D5 with O5, D6 with O6, and last one D7 with the O7. So this is the complete circuitry or the circuit connections of 3 to 8 line encoder. Now we will give the input as described in the user manual, and then we observe the output. So we will first power on the circuit. Before that, make sure all the toggle switches of all three inputs should be at 0 position. Now we will give the output input as described in the user manual. So when there is all input is 0, the output will be D0 of the encoder is high, and now we will give the 0 0 1 output. So this will giving the O1 output. Now we will give 0 1 0, so this will give the third decoder line output. And now we will change the input to 0 1 1, so this will be giving the O3 output. In continuation, now we will give the 1 0 0, so this will give the O4, and when we give 1 0 1, this will give O5, and we will give the 1 1 0, so this will be giving O6 output here, you can see. And last one, we will give 1 1 1 to all the inputs. So this is the last combination of three inputs, so this will be giving the last O7 output at the decoder assembly. So this is how we perform the 3 to 8 line decoder section to the different combinational inputs of three line inputs from 0 to 0 1 1 1. All the combinations are provided, and hence the all outputs are giving at the LED indications. So that's how you do the study and verification of the 3 to 8 line decoder. For verification, you can also match your outputs with the 3 to 8 line decoder table as given in the user manual. So this will verify your decoder section of 3 to 8 line also. That was the experiment and demonstration of the encoder and decoder trainer kit. So all this experiment section and describe are also given in the user manual. You can refer the user manual for doing all the experiments and to verify the truth tables. And while performing the experiments, if you find any difficulties, you can contact Tuteska Technologies Private Limited for all the support. Thank you for today.